To forward emails from your Zoho mail, log into your mailbox. Now, go to the settings by clicking on the gear icon on the right side. In the settings, click on Mail, and scroll down to the bottom. Now, click on the Mail Accounts option. After that, click on Forwards option from the menu. I will be using this email address to receive forwarded emails. Now, enter the email address where you want your emails to be forwarded and press Enter. After that, we will have to verify our email address by entering the confirmation code. Copy and paste the confirmation code. And we have successfully forwarded our emails. Let's test this. I am using this free service to test email forwarding. As you can see, I have received the email on our Zoho mail. Now let's check our other email inbox. And here it is, our forwarded email. And that's it for this video. Good luck and good day.